CESTAM brings together the leaders of manufacturing and technology companies from across the Midlands. Our remit really is to share best practice in order to improve the overall performance of Midlands Manufacturing PLC. We help one another, we share ideas, and we interact on a regular basis.
As we actually created the new factory, we got them involved to say...
I've tried to illustrate some of the factors that are behind our strong recovery.
We've used this both internally in our business, but also externally with our clients.
We measure the output, we see, again, a very happy workforce.
You know, I'm keen to find the opportunities to present my organisation and what it does. And I think to this group of senior managers and manufacturing companies, that's important. But of course, I'm trying to also offer a little of what we do, you know, as part of the key topic discussion that's covered here. So I think being able to share that and also get feedback has been quite useful.
There's no harm in shooting off a proposal because we might get
it. It made me think about a relationship.
The reason I came is because it sounded interesting, and it sounded interesting from the networking opportunity, but also from a proposal from you know, listening to other industries.
Days like today just give you that 2 hours with like-minded people that get you thinking about stuff that maybe you've pushed to the back of your mind because you're too busy doing things.
Yeah. Well, I've been very impressed this morning with the belief that people have that they want to be here.
This one is full of people who make things in the Midlands, and I think that's what really is important. You're networking with people who do the similar things, have similar problems to what you face every day of the week.
People are able to come out of the businesses more, to think more, and then to go back and act.
The keynote speakers I find really interesting. To see what's going on under the surface of companies is really interesting too.
There's a lot of other people, even within my company, that could benefit from something like this.